Galen Kohler looks him over. Are you ready to go small block modify racing here at Big Diamond? And we are underway. Hearts in the three. The X of Danny Mazey goes side by side down there between one and two. We're going to stack them three deep for the race lead down the back straightaway here on the opening lap. Goulart inside of Hearts. He's inside of Mazey. He will lead the charge here on lap number one. Meanwhile, looking for the number two spot now is the 88 of Mimi DeSantis down the back straightaway. He'll swing to the top side on Colt Harris in the turn number three. DeSantis around the outside of the Pony Express at a four this time, wheel to wheel down the front. Mimi DeSantis will get the spot down there in the turn one. Lap number nine, we got the Quaker Shaker up to the number four spot running the extreme outside lane of the speedway at a turn number four this time. Von Doren, meanwhile, he's flicking them off one by one into turn number one, gets around Burkhart. Burkhart gets it out of shape. Oh, gets into the tire. Man Miller into the back of Burkhart. Now go down, and we are going to have a yellow over there in turn number two. Goulart jumps on the go pedal here on the home straightaway. DeSantis with a run on the top side. He's going to swing it in deep between turns one and two and take the race lead away here on the restart. Mimi DeSantis to the lead between turns one and two. Goulart's going to go upstairs. Here comes Laubach down to the inside. The Quaker Shaker down to the inside for the number two spot here on the home straightaway. Checkered flag set to fly. First win of the season for the Temple Tornado, Mimi DeSantis. The Temple Tornado, Mimi DeSantis. First of 2011 for Mimi.